Hi guys, so today I wanted to give y'all a quick tour of my kitchen. So let's get into it. These letters that you see up here, I purchased them from Michaels and I spray painted them myself gold. This paper towel holder used to be silver, which I spray painted it gold. This mason jar I made into a dish detergent dispenser because I thought that it would just look better and more, a little bit more elegant opposed to the regular ones. These canisters I purchased from At Home, and I think the big one was $12.99 and the others were $7.99, super affordable. This utensil holder used to be silver and I just changed it to gold. This pineapple cookie jar I purchased from Target, along with that bowl that you've seen, I got that from HomeGoods. These knickknacks that you see above, they were purchased from HomeGoods, and they were super affordable. I can't remember the price, but they were super affordable. Over here, I have a cupcake holder, which I absolutely love. This is like one of my favorite things in my kitchen. I got that from HomeGoods. This banana holder came in a set with a utensil holder, which I also changed from silver to gold. And that over there, that's just my dish rack. I kept that silver because I still wanted to keep silver in my kitchen too. I wanted to kind of like a mixture. So here go my wine cart. I updated a little bit. Look at my little new wine stopper. It has bottles in it with fake ice. It's so cute. And I got new glasses. So basically everything over there I purchased from HomeGoods except the wine. But yeah. So, these pictures on the wall, I believe I purchased from Hobby Lobby, sometime last year. And over here, these placemats, which are gold, I purchased them from Walmart. And this ceramic fruit, well, let's get into the salt and pepper. So the salt and pepper, shakers, I purchased from Target as well. The ceramic, fruit, I got from Pier 1, and the bowl from HomeGoods. And my towels over there that you see on the stove, I purchased those as well from the middle one I purchased from Target, and the other two I purchased from HomeGoods. Super affordable. So yes, I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and let me know what you think of my kitchen tour. I'm going to be doing some more, like different videos, of decor, makeup. So stay tuned and let me know what you guys think.